Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to create or set welcome message or greeting message on your WhatsApp business. So this means you want to welcome your customers if they first contact you, when they contact you, when they message you on WhatsApp. So before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, what you need to do is open your WhatsApp business. And after that, here, first I will show you when you haven't set or create welcome message. So when someone message you like this, let's say hello, I'll message myself from other WhatsApp. And now, as you can see, there is no welcome message to greet your customers like this. All right, there is no welcome message. So what you need to do is let's go to your general setting on your WhatsApp business, and after that you can see there will be business tools. Tap on business tools. And here you'll see there will be messaging tools. There are four types of messaging tools. First one is greeting message, which will welcome new customers automatically. Away message, that will reply automatically when you're away. Quick replies, that will be reused frequent messages. And also labels, that will organize chats and customers. Now let's tap on greeting message. And as you can see, it's still turned off. You can turn this on like this, so you can greet customers when they message you the first time or after 14 days of no activity. These messages won't be sent when your phone doesn't have an active internet connection. So now you can also set, when you have turned this on, you can set the recipients. You can start with everyone, exclude my contact, everyone except, and only send to. But for now, because you're using WhatsApp business, you want to reach more people, you want to welcome all your customers, you can tap on everyone. And after that, you can edit the message here. What's a message WhatsApp business has created for you, but you can edit this template. Thank you for contacting KF Shop. Please let us know how can we help you. Let's love you. Let's say love you. You can add like this and then tap on save. All right, now let's try again. Now let's just clear the chat. I will clear the chat and I will clear the chat like this first to mark this chat as the first customer, as new customers. Alright, as you can see, when my new customer say something on my WhatsApp business, the greeting message or welcome message will automatically reply like this. Will automatically reply my the customer's message like this. So guys, it worked. How to set or create welcome message or greeting message on your WhatsApp business for your new customers. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.